With its bold debut at the 2024 Chicago Auto Show, the refreshed 2025 Kia K5 is poised to make waves in the midsize sedan market. Sporting a new engine, updated design cues, and tech upgrades, the K5 offers versatility across 5 trim levels. But will these enhancements be enough to outshine its competitors and secure its position as a top choice in the segment? Kia America made a bold statement at the opening of the 2024 Chicago Auto Show by unveiling the refreshed 2025 K5 midsize sedan. Featuring a new 2.5-liter normally aspirated engine, updated design cues, drivetrain refinements, and tech upgrades, the K5 offers versatility across 5 trim levels. With variants like the GT line and turbocharged GT, Kia aims to cater to diverse preferences and needs, including all-wheel drive options for colder climates like Chicago in winter. Are these updates enough to keep the K5 a standout in the competitive midsize sedan segment? The 2025 model year brings subtle refinements and more standard features to the K5 lineup, particularly in the popular EX trim. Standard offerings now include a Bose premium audio system, 10-way power driver's seat with lumbar support, digital key 2.02, heated steering wheel, and power folding mirrors with integrated LED turn signals. But will these enhancements be enough to maintain the K5's competitive edge against its rivals? Kia's design enhancements for the 2025 K5 align with the brand's opposites united typography, featuring new standard star map LED front DRLs and angular taillights that mirror the aggressive front end. Inside, drivers are greeted with a new curved display housing a 12-inch instrument screen and a standard 12.3-inch touchscreen navigation unit. With wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto now standard across the lineup and over-the-air updates enhancing the ownership experience, is the K5 setting a new standard for tech-savvy sedans? In addition to the exterior and interior updates, the 2025 K5 boasts a range of wheel options, with each trim level sporting its own distinctive alloy designs. From the LXS with its 16-inch wheels to the GT with its performance-focused 19-inch wheels, Kia offers choices to match style preferences and driving needs. The GT trim stands out with its bright green brake calipers, complementing the interior seat stitching for a cohesive look. Under the hood, the K5 offers a new 2.5-liter normally aspirated 4-cylinder engine paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission, delivering increased power and torque compared to its predecessor. With enhancements like all-wheel drive availability and a powerful GT variant retaining its formidable performance, Kia ensures that the 2025 K5 offers a driving experience tailored to different lifestyles and driving conditions. Will these updates solidify the K5's position as a top contender in the midsize sedan segment, or will competitors rise to the challenge?